I don't know if it was just the school I went to or art school in general, but I think college is such a scam. Like, I think the two most important things I took away from that experience was how to use Photoshop and Illustrator, but you could totally teach yourself that at home. And I'm taking a gap year right now, and I really want to drop out, but my parents won't let me. So if you have any suggestions on how to talk to your parents about that, let me know.